There is a sickness inside us. Rising like the bile that leaves that bitter taste at the back of our throats. It's there in every one of you seated around the table. Only when we know what ails us can we hope to find the cure.
What do you make of that?
Clearly he's lost his mind.
Our thoughts exactly.
We'd like you to go to Switzerland and bring Mr. Pembroke back to us.
What we offer here is a process of purification away from the pressures of the modern world.
You plan to take Mr. Pembroke back with you?
Is that a problem?
He's a patient, not a prisoner.
You here for the cure?
No. Actually, I was just leaving.
No one ever leaves.
Welcome back, Mr. Lockhart.
Signs of concussion?
Depleted immune system. I would like to recommend a treatment.
Think of it as a cleansing of the mind,
as much as the body.
Some patients experience visions. But rest assured, it's just the toxins leaving the system.
There's a terrible darkness here.
That was 200 years ago.
This is happening now. You said no one ever leaves. What happens to them? I saw the bodies!
Listen to yourself. You're not a well man.
Trying to make me think I'm insane.
What's happening to me?
It's all part of the cure.
There is no cure!
Accept the diagnosis, and you will see. It's wonderful here.
Imagine yourself in a neutral state. You feel a cool wetness at your feet. Water, a bubbling stream.